Most people who visit Vancouver will know about Vancouver Island, but between the two are a number of smaller islands named the Gulf Islands, situated in the Strait of Georgia, part of the Salish Sea. Salt Spring Island is one of them. This is where we chose to go for our first getaway of this year. I'll take this moment to share a bit of history about Salt Spring Island. Before early pioneers settled on the island after 1858, the Salishan peoples inhabited the island. This includes, but is not limited to, the Saanich, the Cowichan, and the Chimanis First Nations. Then, several African Americans from California seeking refuge came to Salt Spring Island in 1858. Other settlers would include Hawaiians, Japanese, English, Irish, and Scottish. Now, with a population of over 10,000 residents, the island is home to many artists who started arriving in the 60s, and it is one of the things that the island is now known for.
You poured mine first?
Yeah, I poured mine first.
You poured yours first? Yours is so pulpy.
Yeah, because my pulp goes to the top.
Oh, I thought it went to the bottom.
Thought you wouldn't want the pulp.
You are correct.
Wait, do you want video or photo? thought it was the top.
Last time I just pushed start and then it started.
Thank you.